It's still an unusual sight, the three-time All-Star for the Cubs wearing Cardinals gear in the opposing dugout at Wrigley Field. But it's one fans will get used to seeing starting on Monday night. That's when Willson Contreras returns to the Friendly Confines for the first time with St. Louis to start a three-game series against his former team. Now, Contreras is well aware of the rivalry between the squads and the fact that some of his comments since joining the Cardinals may have rubbed a few Cubs fans the wrong way. But in his pregame news conference, Contreras tried to make clear his admiration for the fans on the north side.
I'm wearing a different uniform, but that doesn't mean that I don't love them, because they know that I love them. They know that I'm really thankful with the fan base and the whole support that I got the last 6 years, and still having support from them. It means a lot to me. I'll say that if there's something in the past that got in some fans' feeling or people's feeling, I really apologize, but I would never say anything against the Chicago Cubs or anything against the fan base. I think I'm a really humble guy. I'm really thankful, and the memories that I create here and in a hat here, they're not gonna go away like that. I mean, I'm a world champion. Back in 2016, I'm still talking to my ex-teammates from now in the past, and then that's a special moment and a special ring.
Now, Contreras' return to Chicago comes at a tough time for the three-time All-Star, who has actually been taken out of his catching duties by the Cardinals and is being used as a designated hitter and reserve outfielder. So far this season, he is hitting .265 with 2 homers and 14 RBIs. Now, Contreras was asked what he thinks the reception will be at Wrigley Field when he's introduced for the first time. He said he expects it to be 50-50 and does count on a few boos. Larry Hawley, WGN News Now.